Welcome into Bella's Barber Shop. It is good to see you. I know that you already have an appointment, so we can just start right away. Wonderful. So just sit down, relax. This should be pretty standard operating shave today, okay? So now that you're nice and relaxed and sitting down, we can talk about what you're looking for in a shave today. Are you looking for like a full shave? Would you want to keep some sideburns, maybe a mustache? Yes, I can see that you do have a decent amount of growth here, but that'll be really easy to take care of. You don't have to be here for a very long time, but this is definitely going to be something that we can get rid of pretty easily. Mm-hmm. You already know we have all of the oils here to apply onto the hair to make it a little bit softer and easier to shave through, and then our soothing after oils so your skin feels nice and soft, and then we'll also apply some of this as well to help with any like aftershaves or burns that might arise, but usually you don't have to worry about that. So how does that sound? Away from your face, okay? Well, not pin, I have a headband, and we're just going to push that back, okay? Perfect. It's just this standard cotton headband right here. It's really soft and stretchy, okay? So, this is just going to keep all your hair back so that I can really focus on getting that really nice up close shape. So you just want it full shave, okay? Great. So here I have this, and this right here is what we will be using for your shave today. This is a shaving brush set from Shaving Revolution. Up here. It has a lovely magnet top. There we go. So now we have our brush. This beautiful brush right here. You would definitely enjoy this and the feel of this on your skin. It is so soft. And then, of course, we have the shaving soap. This is the sandalwood soap right here. This is the real deal. It smells so nice. You are definitely going to love smelling your face when this is over with. And maybe if you have a lady, she will probably enjoy the scent as well. Okay, so here's a stainless steel, solid steel bowl that the soap is going to be in, alright? Lovely. So, I can shut this down. Move that over and get everything ready. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and get you some warm water, okay? So I'm going to use that to get the soap and lather it up, okay? And then I will apply it onto your skin, okay? So And then after that, we can start with just the shaving process, okay? Occasionally, you will see me pulling at the skin a little bit. That's gonna help me to get a cleaner shave with your favorite, the straight razor. Okay? So yes, it's just a basic black one, really simple. But it will be very effective in removing the hairs in a nice, clean sweep, okay? I'm also going to get the warm water bowl so I can just keep digging and cleaning the brush, okay? So hopefully you don't mind that, and then obviously I'll be drying the straight razor here, okay? Perfect, thank you so much, just stay still, just stay seated, and I should be back in like maybe a minute. So I've gotten the bowl of warm water. It's a cute little seashell. It's my personal bowl, so. But it gets the job done. So I'm just gonna place this right next to our brush and soap, okay? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this protective layer off the soap. How cute is that? Okay. And just place that back in our bowl. Now it is time to lather it up, okay? So, I'm gonna take this brush. Get it nice and wet here. Alright, now it's time to get the soap. Soap here is getting nice and lathered up, very warm. Perfect. Okay. So I'm just going to dry that excess off of my hands. Okay, so now I'm going to apply it onto your skin, okay? You ready? Soothing. Okay, let's get this other side. for. So do this in all of its glory. So this is gonna be the simple part where you can just sit back and relax, okay? It's a really tiny, tiny little blade, okay? But it's really effective. So I'm just gonna start. Gonna be really slow and meticulous with this, okay? So I'm just going to take my hands, pull on your skin a little bit. It's just so the shave is a lot softer and it goes through a lot better, okay? If you have any discomfort, please let me know immediately, okay? Perfect. So I'm just gonna pull that skin just a little, okay? Doing a perfect job. Okay. Perfect. Let's get on the sides. Thank you. I'm gonna work on the jaw area right here, okay? So we're gonna go in a little bit of a different direction. And then again. Okay, that's great. That side is finished. Now we can move on to this one. Okay. So, now we're going to make sure I pull. Okay. Just seeing. Alright, that looks quite good. So, I'm going to put this away. That was quite easy, actually, wasn't it? Alright. Okay. Now, I'm going to take this rag right here. I'm going to use this warm water on the other side here, and I'm just going to use that to wipe off the excess shaving cream that's still on your face, okay?
Perfect.
Alright. So, I'm just going to really gently just wipe it off. Nice. Can you hear the cicadas outside?
Yeah, they're getting excited.
Alright, now this is the last time, just for an overall, just to really make sure that all of the soap is gone, okay? You did a really good job today. I know you might feel like you're just sat there, you know, but some men can make it a little tedious. Looks good. Now I can dab it off with the dry side of this towel. Okay, that looks nice. So now this towel has been used. So I can place that right there. Now, if you would like, we can add the complimentary facial oils that are going to help with aftershave, make your skin softer, feel smoother. Would you like that? Okay, perfect. So, we're going to start with this one first. This is more to help with aftershave or shaving burns, which you really don't have any right now. I made sure to avoid that. But this will help slow the regrowth of the hair as well, so this shave will last you longer. I know that if you're ethnic, the hair grows back really fast, so this is a really useful little tool here. Okay. So I'm just gonna get a little bit of this. You pull it out with your fingernail, and then you just have like a little bit. Then I just put it on the tips of my fingers and rub it together. Just crack my thumb. Okay, so I'm just going to gently pat it onto the skin, okay? But yeah, you don't want to rub yet. Just pat on the jaw line, okay? A little bit nag. Would you like another layer, or is that good? Just a little bit more? Okay. Yeah, it's really soothing, isn't it? It has a nice chocolate scent. Okay, just a little bit more.
most men do say they like having a little bit more.
Okay. That one's
Perfect. So now that is finished, we can add some of the other oils that are going to help with softening the skin, smoothening the skin, okay? It's going to be really soothing and hydrating and relaxing as well. Would you be interested in that? Perfect. Okay. So this one is really good. Hydrating the skin. It works, it pairs really well with what we just used, the aftershave. These are all natural organic ingredients, so it should be feeling really nice afterwards, okay? Let's go ahead and open that up. It's just a little dropper, okay? Now it's a little viscosity, it's a little thick. Really soothing. So that's really all you need of this one. Gets the job done. And it's in this nice amber glass, so you don't have to worry about it having a lot of weakness, because a lot of these UV rays can affect the oil. So you know you're getting the highest quality. Okay, and this last one, this one do more of like a massage into the skin, just a little bit. This is gonna help with the healing, because there is little microscopic little wounds over there. Tiny, tiny, need a microscope to see it. So we just need a few drops of this, okay? And this is really gonna seal the deal. So what I'm gonna do is just take a little drop. Yeah, we're almost out. Feels really good, really refreshing, doesn't it? Well, that is all we have for today. Let me go ahead and take this headband off of you. Of course, you gotta remember, it's really soft, isn't it? But that is it for your shave today. You did a really good job. It looks really nice. You look really good. I would definitely say clean shaven is definitely for you. You can look in the mirror, go around, but that is it for today.